And of course, today's shooting brings back haunting memories from 1999 when a dozen students and a teacher were murdered at Columbine in Colorado. But here on your screen now, we have a statement from the family of the suspect, James Holmes, saying, quote, "Our hearts go out to those who were involved in this tragedy and to the families and friends of those involved. We ask that the media respect our privacy during this difficult time," end quote.